Today, we want to talk about a respiratory virus that has seen increased cases as the winter has progressed. And that's known as human metapneumovirus, often abbreviated as HMPV. And this respiratory virus has symptoms like the common cold, and it typically lasts about 5 days. These symptoms include a runny nose, cough, sore throat, and even fever. And it's very prevalent, especially in children, as most individuals will have already had an infection before the age of 5. However, it can have serious complications in individuals who are elderly, over 65, who have breathing conditions such as COPD, or who are immunocompromised. And in those cases, it could lead to pneumonia. Now, it's passed from an infected individual to a non-infected individual through respiratory droplets, or a non-infected individual can pick it up on different surfaces. But it's also important to know that there are no antiviral treatments for this condition, and there's no vaccine to prevent it, although both antiviral treatments and vaccines are currently in development. So the best way to prevent a human metapneumovirus infection is to avoid individuals who are sick and to make sure that surfaces are clean if someone does test positive for this virus in your household. So to learn more about infectious diseases, various vaccines, and other treatment options, make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.